Councillor Cordover.
Thank you, Deputy Mayor. I am pleased to second this and I look forward to getting the information that it receives if it passes tonight. The Kingborough Sports Centre is one of our finest assets and it's a community treasure. I've grown up inside it, alongside it. I still train it, tumbling at the Kingborough Sports Centre, and it brings so much joy to so many people, and it really is one of those things that we should be so proud of in this municipality. And I'm really pleased to see how the whole sports precinct is developing, and I do believe it's staying true to its vision statement of being an exemplary leader in achieving outstanding socio-economic benefits for the Tasmanian community, a place where quality outcomes are delivered through the immersion and integration of education, health, community wellbeing, sport and recreational activities. It is that, and it is so much more than that, and it's one of the chief joys that I have being privileged enough to sit on the council is being able to interact with the people and the skill base and the incredible work that's being done, not just in the sports precinct but elsewhere in the municipality. But it really is working well, and it really is going places. So what I think is important about this is we want to increase the level of transparency, we want to increase the level of collaboration, and we want to, I guess to some extent, increase the level of autonomy that the sports precinct has in order to achieve its goals of having best practice and to be able to indulge in innovation and achieve its vision. So I'm going to be interested to see what happens with this report, and I welcome it wholeheartedly. I think it's not without risk, and it's worth pointing out at this juncture that I'll be interested to see how the report deals with the potential for the risk of individual sports to take a disproportionate weight on whatever governance structure emerges as the recommendation for this. But I think it's something that we can achieve, and I think we should be welcoming an improvement in transparency and improvement in governance. But all of that said, I think that the Kingborough Sports Precinct is something that we should all be so proud of, and whatever we can do to facilitate the ongoing improvement and best practice of that model should be welcomed. So I thank the mover for moving this. Thank you.
Thank you, Councillor.